We have done so much of hard work and we are successful now in organizing ourselves. Soon you will hear the good news and the address where you can come and study peacefully. I am going to follow, I commit now itself with you guys. I am going to follow the Indo economy principles. Education is free. We beg from people. We ask, request, beg people to fund. We ask people, please give us Guru Dakshina. But no one will be denied education because they don't have money. No. No economical reason will stop you getting educated. Now itself I commit with all the Hindus all over the world. This whole Kailasas NHU, Nityananda Hindu University, physical campus or virtual university, digital university, both will function with the principle. Hinduism believes strongly. Knowledge is free. Guru is supposed to beg from people all over the world. And whatever he gets by begging, with that he has to teach and support students. Please understand, not only knowledge will be free, while you are staying in campus and studying, we will provide all your basic needs, food, stay, clothes, and medical care, all your other bodily maintenance needed, like a housekeeping maintenance, everything as per Hinduism, all of that will be provided free, free of cost. I am going to follow, bring legitimacy to Hindu economy principles in every level. Paramashiva says very clearly, some things should be given absolutely free, like a medicine, education, all these should be absolutely free. There are some things which can be bartered, like a sharing, exchange basis, some things which can be sold. So as per Paramashiva's economy policy, we will run Kailasa. Soon I will give my third gift, world's largest Hindu university, physical and online, digital university.